Together with love, peacemaker and ally, she's really a doll. Margaret Mary Matriarch, she's an octogenarian, non-vegetarian, super Olympian sprinter. Margaret Mary Matriarch. She's killed the big sea, been seen overseas, even fought with a horse while protesting, of course. In the outback, she's tribal, by sea, she's king tidal. And all for the cause of justice and peace. Margaret Mary Matriarch, don't argue with me, I'm a patriarch. A shining example, a brilliant light. If I may wax alliterative, but not seem half-witted. She's our Margaret Mozzie, Mary Monica, merciful mercy, multi-phenomenal, miracle curative matriarch.
I'm trying to get something in about.